What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I've been having some issues uploading this video because of this part right here. I had music playing in the background while I was recording, and I think I'm getting copyrighted for it. So I'm gonna try to do my best to interpret what I was saying. So let's do it. You know, I've always wanted to do this, and I finally get to do it. Not on purpose, like, I'm kind of forced to do it. But anyways, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to show you guys how I'm going to make my aftermarket side skirts fit my Rocket Bunny flares, which is completely hard to do. You can't really run aftermarket side skirts when you're running a Rocket Bunny flare. So I'm just talking about what you basically have to do. I'll just end up showing you guys what I did. I tried doing a step-by-step, but it's really hard, so let's get it. Next thing you need to do is take the side skirts off. I forgot that I'm not using the side skirts and I accidentally cut them. I could have resold them for like 10 bucks or whatever, but I accidentally cut it. So now it sucks. I don't have a matching set. Take all the bolts in the bottom. There should be 6 or 7 clips in the back. Take this plastic trim off. It just pops up like a trim piece tool. And there you go. Oh, I guess there's glue here. No more stock side skirt. Now we got all this room. Fender's fully bolted on, or not bolted on, but clipped on. Now I'm just gonna cut it where I was supposed to cut the stock side skirt. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that right there. I already kind of measured out where I need to cut to make the side skirt fit. These are some like horrible replica side skirts. I got them from somebody local, there for 100 bucks. I knew I was gonna cut them up, and I knew that I was gonna have to do a lot of stuff to them to make them fit the car. So that's how I was like, whatever, is it the replicas? Screw it. It's been a couple days. I'm back. I was gonna do a how-to on how to make side skirts fit the Rocket Bunny style flares, but honestly, it's just a pain in the butt. It takes forever. Just try to make them smooth like that to the curvature. It took so long, it took forever. So I'm not even gonna do a how to, just figure it out yourself. Side skirts are on. I can't wait to see this thing on the ground because today we're gonna cut the rear flares. About fucking time. Get this thing outside because I really wanna drive it and I wanna see it outside. Got some material to finish off the hood, but that'll be for another video. In this video, we're doing side skirts, rear quarter panels. Hopefully the rear doesn't take long. I think what I have to do is install the kit, like screw it on, and then cut. Wish me luck. I'm gonna start on the other side. This side already has this wheel on it. Get to it. I've already cut both sides, but I haven't cut enough. This is aired out and the tire is still hitting the fender. I think me and Alex are gonna attempt to push this out. Okay, it's raining a little bit. Dang! This is gonna be so much better than the last one. Holy moly, dude. That even doesn't look that bad anymore. Like the back? Or should I? Do you think I need to go a little lower? Bring the wheel out a little bit more?
If you can heat this up.
Oh, I want to trim it.
Yeah.
Because I want a little bit of tire poke. Like, I want it to be like. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna cut the fender more, get rid of this, because I don't really like this flatness right here.
No, why, but I dig the wing.
The wing looks dope, dude. Come look at this f***ing meat. Old setup, new setup. Fuck, okay, I need to take pictures. This shit's crazy, dude. I trimmed the fender more, but now I need to trim the over fender more because it can't air out because it's sitting on the tire. So I just need to trim this more for better fitment. That's all maxed out right there. What do you think about that fitment? Too gay, huh? Too gay, Jose. Whoa. Probably gonna get monetized. Demonetized. Well, I don't know what the word is.
Okay, I'm just gonna draw a line here.
I need a fucking tape. Damn, Alex. Trying to set the mood. Doing a good amount of work. It was kind of hard to record because a lot of my friends came over. I'm not really used to recording when there's people around the side. It's like fitted perfectly to where I want it. Rear fitment is perfect. Front fitment is perfect, basically. I like the fitment in the rear, but I had to air out the rear way more than the front. And then that made the car look raked. So the back was like this, and then the front was like up higher. And I didn't like that. You'd be able to see that with like the height of the side skirt. So what I did was I left the rear of the side skirt where I wanted it, and I lowered the front. So now when you air out, literally the side skirt's like on the ground, which looks fucking dope in my opinion. Here the car looks leveled perfectly. It doesn't look raked. So that's all good. Now I'm gonna go to the other side and do that. You guys can see I've been working on the hood. Don't mind that. I just gotta work on the fitment on this side. I just need to put my flare back on, swap wheels, put my works on this side and GMRs on the other side because they have completely different fitment.
Don't mind the hair, got the wheel on. Now it's time to work some fitment magic.
It's gonna take me a while. It's always like airing up, airing down, airing up, airing down, airing up, airing down, etc.
That was way easier than the other side. I decided to not working it outside because it's really hard holding it and shaving it down at the same time. I'm wearing a mask still because this fiberglass shit can kill you and I don't want to die. At least not yet.
This fitment is good with me. What do you guys think? I want to show a lot of the tire or else I get this shit right here. But I like it like this. I want to do a meaty setup on this, as you can tell. I'm trying to show a lot of meat, and it looks perfect. Look at that. And I'm all the way aired out. This is like very primo right here. And then look at that fitment. It's good. And that's pretty good. It only looks fucked up because of this line. Now, this is what I'm talking about. This side's low. And over there, it's like battery died. I'm aired out all the way in the back. And look at that side skirt. Now I'm aired out all the way in the front. And yeah, there's a gap. I mean, it's still really fucking low, but I wanted to sit
ladder.
Oh yeah, there we go. That's how I wanted to sit.
So I need to do the same thing to the other side.
Okay, I got one screw and I put it up there that way. Once I lower the front, this is gonna wanna kick in or kick out. So I only put one up here, that way I can adjust the tilt on it basically. So I got it now. Make sure this side skirt doesn't stick out the way it's sticking out right now. I mean, eventually I'm gonna glass this to where it meets up here.
I think I found a solution. Well, a side skirt situation.
Screw this right here, but on the other side, obviously, and screw it onto this. Just self-tap it onto that. At least just meanwhile till I fiberglass all of this. Oh, hell yeah. That is much better.
Let's see if the door closed. Yep. Woo! Now I gotta do it to the other side. This side probably took me like 5 minutes. Look at that. Working out so well.
Alright, so I ended up just sticking a Clico right here, and it seems to be holding it much better. Now I just have to fill this, which is gonna be super fucking easy. Eventually I'll get to that. Just trying to get the whole car set up properly so I can at least drive it somewhere, you know?
I'm pretty much done with the wide body, except for the front bumper. I need to get headlights for that. This one has a broken tab. Not good. Whole point is I need to get headlights first.
Front bumper should be the easiest thing to put on. Because, I mean, look at that fender. And the fender's loose too, so it's pretty good.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna end this video here. I did a lot of work. I didn't think I was gonna get done, like always. In the next video, I'm gonna be mounting the wing. The side skirts being done is a huge step forward on getting this thing done. Fitment is done. It's just coming together very well. Oh, you know what I'm gonna add to the wing video? Well, in the quarter panels. I also have this video that's almost gonna be done. I'm gonna be finishing it up pretty soon. So that's gonna be a good one. Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe. Please hit that notification button. And I'll see you guys on the next one.